Should I pet the Varan?
Good Varan.
Huh.
Stay.
Greetings, human. My name is Ratch. Have a look at what I've got.
I've already done so. No hate for an alien, huh?
Everyone I talk to hates that aliens are an Urdnot. Except you.
Because we have cash.
I don't have the luxury of turning away paying customers. I do enough business off-world to know that you aliens have more credits than people here do.
Stupid to say, but what do you sell here?
What do you have in stock?
Most of it's food and drink that's toxic to humans. Rincol's a local favorite. Don't try to act tough, it'll tear your insides apart.
He's not joking. Rincol hits aliens like ground glass.
Otherwise, I've got weapons, scrap, and whatever food those Pyjaks don't steal, which isn't much. Take a look at my kiosk over there if you want to buy something.
Tell me about the Pyjaks.
What the hell is a Pyjak?
Yeah, really.
Off-world vermin. Humans say they're like monkeys. They come in and steal food, Rincol, whatever they can get their talons on.
Yeah.
We started using the mounted defense cannons to stop them.
So they aren't from here?
Why'd you call the Pyjaks off-world vermin?
An alien trader landed here a few years back. He had goods he salvaged from some place called Elitania. Said they were stowaways. They swarmed off a ship and started stealing food and shitting everywhere.
Oh, God. Oh, well, another quest. Yeah, I'll help you with the Pyjaks then. Oh, what happened to the traitor? Never mind. Let me ask this first.
I can't imagine you let him walk away after that.
Not a chance. One ball of Pyjak dung nailed the leader of Clan Forsan across the forehead. That's apparently grounds for execution.
Right, now I'll help you with the Pyjaks.
I'm a good shot. Maybe I can help out with the Pyjaks.
Feel free. You can use the console out there to control the guns. Make a dent in the Pyjak population, and you get a discount.
Yeah, I already bought everything I wanted, damn it.
I should go.
Suit yourself.
Kill a large number of Pyjaks. Defense gun controls down there. Alright, so I have to find a way down there.
One of the children, probably 5 years from the right. Yeah, my eyes, I think.
Huh. Think you actually had a fertile female on one of your trips to their camp?
I must have.
A son? Good for you. We'll get a ring call to celebrate.
No one else has eyes like that? Watch fight.
Put down some real money, human.
Oh, is this right to do? Varan fight gambling terminal. So white blue hope is a white blue Varan. Red brown. Is this right? This is like having pit bull fights or something. Hey! Nice.
Put down some real money, human.
I did last time, didn't I? Let's see if we can do the white blue hope. Can do what I hope. Nope. Alright, well, we broke even.
Watch it, human.
Yeah? What am I watching? There's a chief scout.
Eyes straight ahead.
Yeah.
Don't touch anything.
I look like I have time to talk? I've got work to do. Those fools brought this Tomka back from a skirmish without its combustion manifold. They say it got shot off in the field. You tell me, how can you expect a Tomka to run without a combustion manifold?
No idea. Where can I find a manifold?
Any idea where I could find a combustion manifold?
Yeah, I can make one. Give me 3 days and a barrel of Rinkol. The one they lost is probably still out in the field. It's too much to expect them to collect it and bring the damn thing back.
Who are you?
Never seen a Krogan mechanic before.
What? You think we kidnap Quarians and make them do the hard work? Not anymore, we don't.
Not anymore. I'll look for a manifold.
I'm going out in the field. If I see a combustion manifold, I'll bring it back with me.
If you did, it would save me a lot of work. Maybe bring back my sunny disposition.
Let me get out of your way.
Don't do me any favors.
Nice. Getting more quests. How many missions am I going to pick up here? Cannot go that way, huh?
Eyes straight ahead.
Yeah? Ahead which direction? Guys?
These things would last longer if they didn't hit every crater.
Give me a reason.
Yeah? Chief Scout.
What do you want, human? Rex told me to be polite. He didn't say you were going to talk to me.
Help me find a Solarian.
I'm looking for a Solarian. The Blood Pack captured him and he was last seen around here.
I heard about that Solarian. Poor bastard. If it's Blood Pack, then Clan Werelock has him.
Werelock?
Sent one of my scouts to check it out, but he never reported back. Guess they got him, too. Chief told me to give you one of the trucks. Just follow the highway to Werelock's base if you've got the quads to deal with him in the Blood Pack.
What can you tell me about the base?
What can you tell me about Clan Werelock's base?
Last I heard, the clan was holed up in an old hospital. I haven't seen it, though. I've only seen Clan Werelock from a distance. If I'd gotten closer, I'd have taken a shot. You get inside, though, bring a big gun. Werelock's base is crawling with Blood Pack.
In a hospital, huh?
That doesn't sound too defensible. Why'd they hole up there?
Any hospital on T'Chanka has to be built well enough to withstand a bunch of enraged Krogan. When an injury forces us to switch over to secondary organs, things get messy. Higher thought processes don't always transition properly. Blood rage, they call it.
Solarians looked for him at all.
Any idea what they're doing with the Solarian?
I assume they wanted to torture him. You don't take somebody home just to kill them. It's messy. Maybe he pissed off the Blood Pack, and they brought him here for special treatment. No skin off my hump what they'd do with him. One less alien on T'Chanka.
Okay, that's not really asking him about Solarian presence. That's a bit xenophobic.
You don't seem to have much love lost for aliens.
Don't get your quads in a twist. If I was gonna kill you, you'd know it.
My quads?
Rex believes we need to unite the Krogan people. I don't think we can do that with off-worlders interfering, but it's not my call.
The Werelock and Blood Pack working together?
What's Clan Werelock's reputation, and how are they involved with the Blood Pack?
Tough humps, and they're not friendly like we are. You ever run into the Blood Pack? Mercenary gang. Clan Werelock started it. One of the only gangs with an off-world presence. They're fanatics. Totally devoted to Werelock Guld. Whatever they did with your Solarian, Guld's behind it.
How so?
What makes Guld so special?
He's got two children. One of them is a girl. Some people think he's got a destiny. Not me. I had a cousin who won 20 consecutive games of Quasar. Lucky bastard. I'd ask my cousin for a loan, but I wouldn't swear allegiance to him. Luck. That's all it is. Same for gold.
Alright, well, the Blood Pack aren't all Krogan.
But the Blood Pack has non-Krogan members like Vorcha.
Ha! The Vorcha. They're just like the Varan. Only they can use guns and don't crap on the floor as often.
Huh.
The Krogan are the only real members of the Blood Pack. Anyone else is just there to soak enemy fire.
I'm sure the Vorcha would appreciate that sentiment. Not taking a truck yet.
Thanks for the information.
Anything that gets rid of the damn off-worlders. You can take the truck over there. You need anything else?
Yeah, tell me about yourself.
Can you tell me more about your duties out here?
Fire away. Gotta let my piece cool off anyway. The other scouts wouldn't accept a commander overloading his gun while shooting at vermin.
Yeah, what are your duties here?
What does a scout commander do?
We find out where the enemies are, and we make them think that there are too many of us to screw with. Sometimes that means harassing the perimeter, taking out a generator or two. Other times, we play hide and seek. We leave lots of tracks, exaggerate our numbers.
Hardly sounds like scouting.
That's not recon, that's sabotage.
It's a lot easier to count their numbers once you blow some of them up. Everyone knows where Urdnot is, human. It's not like we can hide.
And this is normal?
So every clan on T'Chanka encroaches on the other clan's borders?
Borders? This is T'Chanka. Our borders are determined by the range of our guns. We are what we are, human. If we didn't fire at them, they wouldn't take us seriously.
Hmm. And the need for scouting? Sabotaging or actual scouting?
You see a lot of action around here?
Enough. Varan here and there, and snakes in any of the water safe enough to drink. Rex has made ceasefire agreements with some of the clans, but I still have to patrol, keep them honest.
Hmm. Threats to food? Are these monkey things? Pyjaks?
Don't your storehouses have automated defenses?
Why bother? Half of what we eat is vermin. And if we get hold of defense systems, we don't use them to guard grain. We've got weapons stockpiles to take care of. Beyond that, our women and children get the security.
Women and children?
Your enemies go after civilians?
Easiest way to wipe out a clan. Women and kids can fight, but they're always outnumbered if another clan goes after them. If it's women and children are killed, a clan's hope for the future is lost. Falls apart. We don't do that, though. Rex's orders. Even if it costs us a battle, we don't fire on non-combatants.
It's not the best solution.
Taking care of your food supply would help more in the long run.
If Clan Jordan kills our guards and helps itself to our well-secured food, there won't be a long term. This is T'Chanka. Having power and clean water means we're living in luxury.
Hmm. Well, nice talking to you.
Thanks for the information.
Good luck out there with Werelock and the Blood Pack, human. You'll need it.
Hmm. Take the truck. Oh, wait. There we go. Use a truck to get to Clan Warlock's base. Mm.
Look at him run. Ah.
How do I move it around? Spacebar. I'm not pressing the right thing. Okay, got it. Hope I get another try at this. So I'm actually killing those? Too late for that one. Thank you. Wave completed. Wave beginning. I lost. Can I do anything other than
load them up?
Can I, like, control anything else? Oh, I can move this. Duh. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Okay, I can really go crazy here. I hit the wrong thing. Damn it. I can't go. Can't shoot. Oh, I guess I'm out of. Okay, I see. I have a stockpile of rockets there, or missiles. And I'm using way too much. Damn it. Oh, I hit the wrong.
Let's see what the human can do.
One more time. Kill for Ratch. Shoot the Pyjaks. I wish I could move it with the mouse. Oh, I hit it too much. Oh, what am I doing? God. Is there a way to win? It's just one of those things like Pac-Man goes on forever. Ugh. Damn it. Oh, man. As you guys figure, I'm hitting the wrong button is what's going on. So these are like the little monkeys that we found on that planet in Mass Effect 1. I lost. Alright, I'm done. It's good
step
enough for
back.
Me.
My baron is hungry.
Ah, that
one
means
wrong
I step forward.
Step, Shepherd.
Yeah. Okay, before I take the truck and go away somewhere. So I look for this other compound. I have not looked up here.
Presidium has a big statue of a Krogan right in the middle. Well, I'm not putting a damn sorry statue up here, if that's what you want. Don't be a fool. They were honoring our fight against the Urdnot. Maybe they could have honored us by not bombing us with the genophage.
Okay.
The Citadel has these huge arms and millions of people. Why do you care so much? You gonna leave to Chunker? Run off with a damn blood back first?
No. That's funny.
Shut up, quit yammering about what you'll never see.
I'm surprised these guys don't want to kill our friend Mordin here.
I'll tear you apart.
You don't have the plates to fry.
It's the Salarians that let loose the genophage, right? Let's listen to the news and watch them fight.
A series of Krogan and Vorcha attacks on groups in the Crescent Nebula has raised concerns among residents. A Krogan businessman on Ilium,
I've had enough of you.
Then let's end.
The Caden Alenko Memorial Scholarship has begun sending gifted human biotics to the Ascension Project for care and training. Alenko, a graduate of the controversial Biotic Acclimation and Temperance Training Project, sacrificed his life to help stop Saren on Vermeer.
Yep. For those who don't know, I saved Ashley to save not only her and the other Salarians. Nakmor Ambassador.
Don't crowd the Ambassador.
I'm gonna crowd him and talk to him.
Turn back, human. I may be an ambassador among my people, but that doesn't mean I have to speak to the likes of you.
Jeez.
Don't think that carrying this whelp of a Krogan makes you worth my time. Leave now before my guards decide to eject you.
That would be a mistake.
You seem like a well-traveled Krogan ambassador.
I am.
Then you must know who I am. And you have to be aware that bad things happen to those who oppose me.
Stand down, men. I'm starting to like this human.
Huh?
I am the ambassador to Urdnot from Clan Nakmor. We're a small clan based in the Cranic Wastes.
How does your clan survive?
If Nakmor is a small clan, how do you keep the more powerful clans from destroying you?
We are the clan of the great warlord Nakmor Kral, who faced down platoons of Turians and won. Huh. Most clans lend us the respect our ancestor is due.
What does your clan want here?
What business does Clan Nakmor have with the Urdnot?
Clan leader Rex requested that I come. He and Clan Nakmor have been in talks about a more permanent alliance.
Hmm.
With our help, Urdnot could rally others behind its banner and truly unite Tuchanka, and we would gain the chance to fight in larger battles with greater plunder.
Sounds glorious. Why did you decide to be an ambassador?
I thought all Krogan want to be warriors.
That's true, yeah.
What makes a Krogan become an ambassador?
You know as much as you think, human. A Krogan diplomat has to represent the strength of his people, or his clan appears ripe for conquest. I slaughtered my way to the top of my clan, human. I speak with the authority of a warrior.
Okay. In that case, I bid you adieu.
I should go.
I'm sure you are needed elsewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Give me a reason.
Give me a reason!
Go away. The envoy to the female clans doesn't have to listen to aliens.
Oh, you're the envoy of the female clans? Alright, let's go to, talk to Ivink.
I have nothing to say to aliens or their pet Krogan.
Yeah, yep, that's him. That is our friend, Worf.
I have nothing to say to aliens or their pet Krogan.
And the shaman, finally.
You go beyond yourself, Gatatog Uvank. The rights of Urdnot are dominant. How do we know it will challenge him? He's unnatural. The beasts of the right could ignore him like a lump of plastic. They know blood no matter the womb. Your barking does not help your case. I'll speak for myself.
Mm-hmm.
This is the tank bread. It is very lifelike. Smells correct as well. Your protests ring hollow, Uvank.
We have permission.
Urdnot Rex has given us permission to seek clan status for Grunt.
Permission? That is good enough, if lacking in spirit.
If this must stand on ritual, then I invoke a denial. My Krant stands against him. He has no one.
My patience is tested, but Uvank invokes correctly. Grunt, who is your Krant? Your allies willing to kill and die on your behalf?
You can bring allies?
How is a candidate tested if he brings backup on his rite of passage?
Not every Krogan can be the strongest warrior. But each must inspire his peers to battle at his side. If the ones who know you best find nothing worthy in you, you should wander the wastes and die alone before you weaken my clan.
We will kill for Grunt.
Grunt will strengthen Clan Urdnot. Name our target and it will die.
Spoken well. Most aliens, and some Krogan, do not understand our ways. I believe this human does.
Aliens don't know strength. My followers are true Krogan. Everything about Grunt is a lie.
Oh, I headbutted him. That didn't do much to him.
You dare.
That's right, Worf.
I like this human. She understands.
I withdraw my denial. This will be decided elsewhere.
Hey. You have no honor.
You have provoked them. Reason enough for me to like you. They're your problem now.
What should we bring?
Do we need any special equipment?
To begin the rite, only the candidate and his crant are required. You love battle, don't you, Shepard? The last gasp of a dying opponent.
Sure.
Bring your love of the fight to Grunt's trial, and he will succeed.
Okay. Can Uvank interfere?
Is that Krogan gonna be a problem?
He is forbidden to interfere, will he? During the rite of passage, you must be ready for anything, Shepard. From what you've shown me, you will not disappoint.
Alright, let's have the details.
We've waited long enough. Tell us how this works.
Still your impatience, Shepard. For now, know that Grunt will be tested and that you must adapt.
Begin the rite.
We're ready. Let's do this.
He's excited.
Excellent.
Excellent. Cool. Alright, so we're not going back up and getting someone else. We're just going to have Mordin join as well. It's like Mad Max, baby. Awesome.
This is T'Chanka's most recent scar. The last surface city to fall in the rebellions. The Keystone was at the heart. It has survived wars and the passage of centuries. It endures. Like the Krogan. If you wish to join Clan Urdnot, you must contemplate the Keystone and its trials.
What will happen?
Who knows? You must adapt. You must thrive no matter the situation. Any true Krogan.